Move, move, I'm trying to shoot my... Fucking hate faggots.
Oh, whoever shot the- oh, Tago, thank you.
That's alright, I only fired because I saw them rushing you.
No, that was perfect, because I was able to one-tap her, I didn't reload. God damn it.
Alright, part two of this one. Hey, so, the LW6 revolver, we mastered it. Not only did we master that, we've mastered everything. I got the Nova camo. We're gonna do a separate video on that eventually. But, this thing is disgusting. Now, the revolver is only on two rogues. It's on Cannon, and it's on Dallas. And honestly, since the Talon nerfs, I've been trying to use Dallas more because I need an intel character for ranked. And, this thing slaps. Like, I'm trying to find another, like, way to say it. This thing is just way stronger than I thought it was going to be. You, what you're about to see is actually my first game of actually leveling the thing, and I was just shocked at how good the gun was. It wasn't just that it was good. It's that it was consistent and it was really fun to use. Only having six bullets makes it a challenge, but it being a two-tap if you're accurate or a three-tap if you're not means you aren't struggling to get kills. I like this thing. I like it a lot. And I like it right behind the Spitfire, but only because the Spitfire has a mini SMG, but that's unrelated. I like the revolver. I can't wait to see it on more characters, and I would like to see a reskin of it with a different gun model, because even though I like Revolver's gun models, I would love to see this level of power on a different looking gun. Like, this is what I thought the Deagle was going to act like, and the Deagle does not act like that, but whatever, man, I kind of get it. I'm just saying the Executioner is a 50 caliber bullet, but I mean, okay. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you remember, hit that like button if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more like it, and hit that bell notification to never miss another video. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this one. I'll see ya. Voice crack a little bit in the next one.
There's two of them.
Damn it, nigga. Mind your fucking business. You are so lucky I had to reload. Damn, that nigga didn't want to mind his... Bro, I hate niggas that don't know how to mind their business.
Dude, the demon was just running in front of me because the whole time I was holding that angle, he's just standing in front of me like, bud, please, I need to aim. Where are you? And I'm so sorry.
We can, garage. Yeah, thanks, Richie. Who are you? I should not be killing down people. And up top. Two shots went into your fucking back. Perfectly went into your back. And after the first shot went in your back, I waited. So that way I could not... Dude, whoever threw a fucking tracker mine behind me can suck the lowest part of my dick. Okay, that's what I wanted to do.
I thought that was you behind me, so I fucking left her super weak.
No, sir. Dude, where's the mine? We need to break it. Or it's a trench, I'm not trying to, talon dart. But it's really starting to annoy the ever-living shit out of me. Talon's up there with Steven.
Fuck. I found it. We can't hit it because it's in the glitch spot.
Ah, of course there's another glitch spot for utility. Downed him. Okay, wait, I want more. My revolver thirsts for blood. No! My revolver thirsts for blood. Bitch.
Before you... You're telling me that C4 didn't do any damage to two guys. So you don't take damage from your own utilities anymore. Nice.
You do, you take reduced. Damn it, I was gonna steal the shit out of that. He moved his talent dart. Scott just broke it.
You're next. Oh.
I thought you saw him. I literally had him tracked to a wall. Oh, he's red.
There we go.
Fucking hate your colorblindness.
I'm Thank sorry, you, Taka. I should leave the week for you, and I'm just like, I'm gonna die doing this.
Yeah, don't. Kill them. Why? What? Hey, yo, stop feeding, bro. What are you doing?
I wasn't expecting two heavy dudes.
Wow, dude, always gotta bring... Oh my god, thank you, fucking Dima! Oh my god! I gotta go full cowboy. Gotta go full cowboy now. You ever been forced to go full cowboy? I don't think so. Who'd I even ping?
This guy here in this corner.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I gotta clip that, dude. That cannon had me dead to rights. He had me dead to rights, and I looked him in the eye and said no.
Yeah, Richie rolling into that C4 that I was trying to avoid, Claymore, annoyed the fuck out of me.
Yo, oh my god, hey bro, I'm a cowboy. I'm a literal cowboy. Holy shit, I'm hitting clips left and right with this stupid fucking revolver. Is Dallas' revolver OP?
It's not OP, it's just...
No, it's definitely not. It's very fun. Nice. I really track cannon.
Diva, you brave.
Damn, that guy's a bitch. I actually am having way more fun with this revolver than I thought I was going to. This is nuts. Damn it, bro, why do you have a shotgun? What are you doing? What's wrong with you? Bitch.
Damn it! Who opened the door for the kid?
Skirt, 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 skirt! Ah! I can skirt fast enough. I'm trying to skirt. Skirt like the wind.
Opened the door for that cannon while I was on the streak. Upsetting.
It was probably the cannon.
Nah.
What do you mean, nah?
Is that a... Thank you.
Damn it. No, 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 come back here. Why are you running from me? Oh my god. They deserve that. Oh, that feels so good. The two taps? Kill her. Or don't. I can't even go up there. Oh, bye, tell. Aw, oh, come on. Let me have my moment. You. You say mm-mm, but just drop them, bro. I've done it like four times today.
I can't. There was four of them up there.
Drop all four.
I couldn't. There was so many Trench. Yep.
Come on. Wow, he actually sat there. I thought he'd at least try. Oh, don't do it. Why'd I roll? Thank you.
Other people's fucking shotguns will one tap me.
Damn it. How did that. Did you kill the Talon? Did you come in the garage and kill Talon?
I shot at him.
Because, as I said, he had me flashed and literally at 11 HP. He should have at least tried to shoot me. I rolled into the open, got flashed, and then crouched. I'm like, I feel like he should have at least tried to want to kill me. Just a little bit. Oh my god.
I shot him for like 70 health. He backed off, and then cannon fucking ran up. Shotgun the fuck out of me. And it has to be a latency thing between console and PC.
Probably.
I refuse to believe he one-tapped me with the Striker.
He one-tapped you with it? Yeah, that's definitely latency. As someone who just got done finishing those things, that thing goes at one-tapping anybody at any health. That thing sucks.